after my daughter died of cancer, I was thinking about it, and I thought of cancer, what it shaped like, what it looked like, and if it would come after you. And Han Solo, as you know, if you watch the movies, it's all about Han Solo fighting cancer.